Follow Ted through the jungle. Steer the lily pad down the river. Maneuver around the obstacles. Hitting obstacles damages your lily pad. If you hit too many obstacles, you'll have to start again.
We're driving on that? Let me out, I'll walk the rest of the way.
Follow Ted through the jungle.
Stay on the rooftops where you won't be seen. Find your way to the ship through the maze of crates. The idol and book. Make your way to the top of the crane and get the item. Search the cabins for a key. Collect the idol and find a way to get back into the ship. Use the crouch control and crawl into the vent. Go to the forklift and use the key you found to start it. Ride the cabs through the city and follow Ted's cab. If your taxi stops or goes the wrong way, jump to another one. If the sign on top of a nearby cab lights up, jump onto it. Be careful not to fall into the street.
Watch the paint!
Hey, watch it!
I'm driving here, man.
Get your dirty paws off my cab! Get your dirty paws off my cab!
Monkey on the roof! Yeah, I've seen it.
Cut through the construction site and find Ted. Get the idol at the top of the unfinished building. Find a way out of the alley. Climb the building and find some of the flower boxes are crumbling. If they start to shake, move away quickly. interact with the curious objects.
What was that?
I didn't hear anything.
Did you hear noise?
You've been working too hard. You're imagining things.
When I get door open, you go to pound and 710B get evicted. There is noise again.
Pigeons. Outside, maybe. Definitely not in the bathroom. No, wait! Don't go in there.
Come out with paws, hooves, or fins up.
Get the idol and find a way out of the bathroom. Find a way out of the apartment. Get to the idol at the end of the hall. Don't let Ivan see you. Escape. Find out where the music is coming from. Find a way up to the next floor above and find the source of the music. Go to the wardrobe. Help the painter find his paintbrushes. Take the paintbrush to the painter's cart.
Oh, that's great! Only two more!
Find the paintbrush before the timer runs out, and Ivan discovers that you're a monkey. Take the paintbrush to the painter's cart.
Head, come out!
You're good at this. We only need to find one more.
Find the paintbrush before the timer runs out, and Ivan discovers that you're a monkey. Take the paintbrush to the painter's cart.
Maybe head is hiding here.
Great, that's the last of them. Thanks for all your help.
Thank you.
the way out of Ted's office. Get to the vent. Make your way to the mammoth exhibit.
Well, maybe not quite as big as you think.
Go to the platform near the ceiling and get the idol. Get to the end of the hallway. Be careful not to touch the lasers. Make your way to...
Watching for monkeys is not my idea of fun. I can't believe a businessman of my stature is stuck on monkey patrol.
Go to the space exhibit. Way to get to the dinosaur exhibit. Go to the top of the tree and get the idol.
Wow, good one! Nice one! Way to go, George! Nice one! Oh, yeah! Try for the... Nice one! Nice. Ooh, good grab. Nice one. Catch some red ones. Ooh, good grab. Way
sure? Great. Try for the green ones. Oh, yeah. Wow, good one.
Job. Now perform for the next group of children.
Get the balloons, monkey!
Mega cool!
Take your tokens to the balloon vendor. Make your way to the vent and follow the rat that stole the idol. Follow the rat through the vent. Ha ha! take his mind off the rat. Search for the rat. Hide from the sailor. Get at the table and find the seagull that took the idol. Get the idol from the seagull. Lead Ted down the path. Cross the river and find a way to lower the drawbridge. Continue down the jungle path. Cross the river and release the brake on the gondola. Continue down the jungle path. Get the idol. Continue down the jungle path.
Guesses the Gowans must have brought a pet monkey along when they went to their shrine.
Get to the top of the cliff and find a way to unlock the shrine.
Doing great. doing great. Just a little farther.